I'm Mark Whitehead, and one of my trial tips is to get a book published by the National Center for State Courts and the American Bar Association's litigation section called Jury Trial Innovations. That's Jury Trial Innovations. It's like $15, but in there is some of the best thinking of judges and lawyers and academics around the country about new ways to try cases, new ways that are going to make it easier, quicker, better, and more effective for you to get your story across to a jury, or for that matter, to a judge. Some of those suggestions are asking the judge to give more instructions at the beginning of the case so the jury knows what the case is all about, letting the jury ask questions, giving you the opportunity to make what's called interim commentary through the case so you can say, I'm going to call Professor Snodgrass because he's going to tell you about this or about that, so that the jury can understand what's coming next. There's a lot of these innovations in these books. They don't require any rules changes. Many judges in this country have this book on their desk, and they're going to be very excited to use some of these innovations because they will shorten the trial. They will make it easier for you to put your case in, and they will make it far more understandable for the jury. So my suggestion is read Jury Trial Innovations. It's a great book. The litigation section of the American Bar Association did a good job on this, and I think it's going to provide some secrets for you in how to better get your case across to a jury, or for that matter, to a judge.